Yo, 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 what's really good, everybody? This is your boy Prep from Street Cars 101 Magazine, Street Cars 101 TV. You're now tuned in live. All right, so it's early in the morning, 6:30. You know what time that means. That means we're about to go on some type of adventure somewhere. Today's video is brought to you by Charlotte Car Shows and Raleigh Car Shows. You can go to www.charlottecarshows or www.raleighcarshows. If you're looking for the events, car shows, car events, anything dealing with cars, trucks, motorcycles, you're looking for anything like that, go to charlottecarshows.com or raleighcarshows.com, depending what area you're in. And it's free. He has most of the events, if not all of them. And just in case you need help getting there, you can always go to streetcars101.com and go to events. And if you click events, it'll actually have them in there, and it just click and boom, takes you straight there. But we're headed out to Raleigh. We're about to go to Freeze In, which is a auto culture event. And if you haven't already, please make sure you sign up to Street Car Saturdays, which is my car meets that I host the second week of every month. It's going to be starting in March. The links and everything is all on streetcars101.com. Soon as you get on the page of Scroll Down, you'll see all the logos and everything. All you got to do is just click. But I ain't going to hold you up. We're about to go ahead and get on the ride, and we're about to hurry and get up here to Raleigh real quick, all right? So, yeah! All right, y'all. So, we are here right now, and it is windy out here. We just got to ride, man. Look at my car, man. Look at that. That is the dirtiest you would ever see that car. I got to get all of that salt off of it. It is horrible. But anyway, we got up here. I think they got another event going on. So, I always got my pass. But we're about to walk in here. We're about to see. I saw some of the cars outside. I guess that's some of the people parked on the other side, but I'm not sure where I parked that, but I guess I figured out why that train is flying. Oh, that's an Amtrak. Oh, wow, I haven't seen one of them in forever. But anyway, we're about to go in here, check it out. I'm gonna try to get you an interview with the guy that's hosting the whole event and everything, and do my best to make sure that you enjoy yourself, okay? Let's see some cars, man. And just in case, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Click that subscription button and the notification. Man, I'm learning all this stuff, man. I'm not used to telling people to click the subscription and the notification thing. But anyway, let's get in here and let's see some cars.
All right, so everybody, we are now just arrived at the event, the auto culture event. Right here we got
Brian Guy.
Nice to meet you, Brian. So tell him, man, how did you get started and everything, man?
Got started out doing shows, kind of a passion, enjoying seeing people's builds. Just kind of took it from there, started getting into doing a couple shows a year, and then it's just progressed from there.
So what locations are you mostly having your events in?
Right now we're split between Rockingham and we're split between Raleigh, but we're kind of like currently looking at other locations and venues as well.
Okay, and also now, what does your events include? Like, do you include just regular import trucks or?
It's a mixture of everything. Just, you know, it's about the culture for us. So we respect everybody's builds, everybody's passion, and what they like, not just what we want.
That's awesome, man. That's awesome. There's not too many events you go into when everything is accepted, man.
Yep.
So, and then also now, how can people be able to find out about more of your events and link up with you, man?
They can go to our website. It's autocultureevents.com. All of our, like, social media links, Facebook, Instagram, are on there. And definitely on the website, it will keep you posted as far as future and upcoming events.
That's awesome, man. Well, hey, we're going to go ahead and make some laps around, get thank you so much for us out here, man. And I'll let everybody know to see all your links and everything to follow.
Yes, sir.
We'll be seeing you again, boss.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Have a nice day. Wiggle, wiggle, and I'm going to be better than any other rich, you know, German. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, get in line. Yo. They off for 30 years, I beat it on a loophole. 2 days later, we put up in a two-tone. Got sleeping on the floor like it's a group home. The only question I can see is where your moves on. Got them taking off their clothes like it's the Luke show. I'm the new king of Miami, even Luke, no. I got a mansion on the beach, I'm talking two toes. In my new tutorial week, I call it deep though. Deep though, yeah, she got a deep though. Babe sweats and the chemists with the kilos. Drop the top and all off the hyperventilate. I gave them and then they all just turned to mental patients. Give them thirsty fences under different circumstances. Uber to a harbor, go and get some purse and panties. You got a dope way, you better live with it. Time of the month, you bleed on me, I'ma still hit it. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa.
wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Them folks on you gotta wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. If it ain't about a bag, gotta wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. With the jeans on that, you gotta wiggle, 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 wiggle. I hit Miami, I got Johnny on the trap phone. Bad jet skis, we in that zone. Booby trap on the river, 100 racks thrown. That Versace mansion, sleeping good like I'm back home. Football sports, give a f what it costs. You ever bet against dream? That's your loss. Wrist busting, disgusting, my shit is frostbit. Miss mama's in that Maybach and this ain't raw shit.
Maybach
on a big yachty, not a little boat. My quick cohibas, I do a little coke. Eggshell, working bag with a little yoke. If you ain't at the game court side, you a little broke. I got a giggle at who not official. My rear view, blue lights flashing, I got a wiggle. My trunk heavy, who know how much time it get you. Yo, Rosé, this shit out of here, we got a missile. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Them folks on you gotta wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. If it ain't about a bag, gotta wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. With the jeans on that, you gotta wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Whoa. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa. Whoa. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Whoa.
Jiggle, 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 jiggle.
All right, I'm JR, man, representing Super Trucks Plus. We out of Garner, North Carolina. And basically, our motto is, if you can dream it, we can build it. We do trucks. We started off lifting trucks. We've lately became full service, so whether it's car, truck, whatever you got side by side, we can lift it, lower it, bag it. Anything custom you need, we do it, basically.
All right. You gotta explain it as a suspension, man.
All right, so on this truck, you've got a 12-inch wicket lift kit. The lift kit itself is 12 inches in the air. Then it gives you about another inch with the wheels and tires. You've got 30-inch wheels on 42-inch tires.
You said 42-inch
42-inch tires. 30 by 16s. So as you can see, like that width of that wheel, man, it's ridiculous. Then all this is custom made inside. It was just showing off our CNC machine. We've got lights inside all the wheel, all the lift kit got lights inside of it, light rings behind the wheels. And basically the whole idea behind this is just showing people how we can custom make inner fender liners or anything you need for your vehicle.
Hey, y'all do this all
in-house? All is in-house. Everything's in-house. The only thing, other than like tinting the windows, but for the most part, all this stuff you see here is done in-house. This truck was bought and built in 10 days. From the time it came off the showroom floor, it went into the shop, and a week and a half later, this is how you see it.
Wow.
Same with the blue one on the other side. We built the blue one, we got the truck in, got the lift kit, and within 6 days, we had the truck built and on the way to Myrtle Beach.
That is insane.
So that's the other thing we come in with, turnaround times. You can roll in stock and roll out like this. With no problems.
Yeah, they custom this truck out.
There's 19 lights around it, as far as all the inner fender lights and light kit, dual rows behind the wheels, 6 train horns on this thing, so it'll definitely get you out of the way if you got them slow drivers in front of you. For sure, man.
Make sure to have all your links and everything.
All right, cool deal. SuperTrucksPlus.com. Everything Super Trucks Plus. All
right, man. Thank you so much.
I appreciate you, buddy.
Look at that. You know, good God. Look at this shit, man. Oh, my God. Shit. All right, y'all. So, we are done with this event for the day. Make sure that you go. This was Auto Culture event. Make sure that you go check them out, man. I'm gonna have all their links posted below. Make sure you go to www.streetcars101.com, man. I'll see y'all soon. Signing out of Street Cars 101 TV. All right, y'all be easy, man.